There was, of course, without any question, the finest collection of female heads and the genital parts that's ever been assembled in the United States. I've made some checks on that. I can't find anyone who did complete a job as Ed did on that. He had some skulls. He had a great love for noses. He had noses that weren't connected with faces, although he did have heads that were shrunken. He also had a belt made out of nipples, female nipples, and he had these skulls that he had opened or cut in half, as it were, to make them drinking vessels.
Going back.
Le plus beau des anges, Dieu trahit pas de le sort et privé de louange. Oh Satan, pour pitié de ma longue misère, au prince de l'exil, à qui l'on a fait tarde, et qui vaincu toujours à fratresse plus forte. Oh Satan, pour pitié de ma longue misère, oh Satan, pour pitié de ma longue misère, oh Satan, pour pitié de ma longue misère, oh Satan, pour pitié de ma longue misère.
What the fuck?
No!
À l'heure où t'en comprendre, quand on tombe la nouvelle, c'est la mort, c'est pas grave.